My lips look pink.
No, you look good.
So they don't look pink, but I look good.
She looks good, yeah, that's right.
Hey guys, I'm Rydel.
Hey, I'm Stormy. Hit it with that, okay?
Hey guys, I'm Rydel.
And I'm Stormy.
Wait, Agate and then me?
No.
Hey guys, I'm Rydel.
And I'm Stormy.
And we are back in the kitchen for Halloween. We are gonna show you our favorite stuffed peppers. And they're super extra cute because we get the orange peppers. Whoops, the dot fell off.
The top. Oh, the whole thing fell off.
Yeah. We get the orange peppers and we're gonna cut them into little mini jack-o'-lanterns. And they're gonna look super cute and they're gonna look like pumpkins. Boop.
These are so yummy, guys, and there's so many ways, different ways you can do them. You could do it to your liking, add whatever you want. Honestly think you cannot go wrong. What we do is we do hamburger, and we grind the hamburger up, and then we add seasoning. Now, I do not have the exact seasoning. I just like
We're big winging it, girls. We just kind of eyeball it all the time.
Yes, but she's on her thing. You're writing it down, right? On your
I'll write it down exactly below.
Yeah, and then I love the Chicago seasoning. You have to order it online. It's so good. I like to add that and then some chili powder, some salt and pepper, some onions, some garlic, rice, some tomatoes, some hot pepper jack cheese, and some regular Monterey Jack cheese. This is what I like to do.
We followed a recipe, but then as time went on, we spruced it up and added different
sauce. I love to put marinara sauce, and then you put the peppers in, and then you also make mashed potatoes. So the plate looks amazing, and it tastes so good. What do you want to start with?
Okay, so behind us we've got the meat cooking. So we already have cooked meat and we have rice being cooked as well. So once you get those cooked.
Oh, and I like to cook the rice with chicken broth because then it makes it more flavorful. And you put salt and pepper in flavor. Like, everybody say that.
I don't know you say that again.
10 times.
Flavorful.
Flavorful. Oh my god.
She likes to cook the rice in chicken stock because it makes it more flavorful.
Chicken broth?
Chicken stock?
Broth.
Isn't that the same thing?
I don't know.
Okay, so what we're gonna do first is I already cleaned the peppers out, washed them and whatnot.
You're such a good girl.
Cut the little tops off, but now we're gonna carve them all cute.
Yes, and this is the other thing I like to do. Okay. Wait, I'm gonna loosen it for you. I actually like to start the peppers cooking because they take the longest to cook.
So take your marinara sauce and
just splatter it all over.
Oh my gosh. What you're gonna do, just try not to cut yourself.
Can you get that?
Huh. We've got an eyeball.
This is cute for Halloween, but for my family.
You can make it whenever.
Yeah.
And then you don't have to take time and carve this.
What happened when I made them like this all the time, everyone ate like half their pepper and half the pepper was wasted. Now, I cut the pepper in half and I pound it with a ton of stuffing. I fill it with a ton of the mixture, so it's over, so the boys really like it like that. But this is really cute for Halloween.
This is dangerous.
Yes. You can use any pepper, green, red, yellow, orange. So I'll have to make a lot of these for dinners if family's coming over. Let me see him.
His mouth looks super stupid.
Okay.
Well, there's the first one. It's so cute.
It's so cute.
See, now it's a little pumpkin.
And my, okay, go rinse that off, make sure hair is not on it.
Okay, seriously, you guys, be very careful when you do this. Oh
yes.
My gosh.
Forever. She keeps dropping them
on
the floor.
I'm doing good.
No, she drops it on the floor and then she's like, Mom, you want to eat it?
I have finished cutting all of the little pumpkin peppers, so we have them all sitting in the marinara sauce, all cute. And then we're going to put them in the oven while we finish everything else.
On 350.
At 350 degrees. Okay. So we're gonna add these canned tomatoes into the meat, salt and pepper, our favorite Chicago seasoning, and 2 teaspoons of chili powder.
Okay, wait, so know that I'm always making a lot because I have to feed a lot, but you're gonna follow the recipe on the YouTube.
In the description.
On the YouTube. Whatever. You can have as much rice as you want or as little rice as you want. I just kind of wing it and I throw my rice in there as much as I cooked, whatever I had in the cupboard, and then I stir it.
So after the peppers have been cooking for a hot second while we did everything else, we are going to put a little bit of cheese on the bottom of each of them. Because we like it extra cheesy.
Wait, really quick, and you can taste your mixture to be like, I wonder if I like it.
Maybe it needs more salt, or maybe it needs more this and that.
Okay,
more Chicago seasoning. There's nothing worse than bland food. Okay. And you can add cheese in this mixture as well, but we just put it on the bottom and the top. But I know a lot of people that put it
in. Yeah, you can put it in.
All right, I'm going to stuff these now.
Don't knock over my little girl. You're doing great.
Thank you.
You can see how the, unless you are like, love peppers. Oh, you can make a vegetarian one of this too. I actually really,
careful.
I actually make a vegetarian one for Vanny. Sometimes Vanny eats meat, sometimes she doesn't. You can easily put the tomatoes, the onion, the rice, and do a vegetarian one. It's so easy. You guys, are you so excited that Riker's gonna be on Dancing with the Stars on Monday? Like, that's the most exciting thing.
This comes out on Wednesday, but.
Okay, you're gonna, did you like it? We were all there, went to dinner at the Grove. It's my favorite day, Mondays, man.
I'm just putting regular cheese, but you can also put the spicy cheese on.
You can put mozzarella. This is Monterey Jack. I like Monterey Jack. You can put, honestly, whatever, which one fits. That goes there. How cute is that? You guys, these are so cute.
Now that the peppers are stuffed, we're gonna put them in the oven for about 20 to 30 minutes.
I'm gonna check them because I like my pepper a little bit more done.
If you want the peppers pretty crunchy, they don't need to cook that long because you're just pretty much melting the cheese at that point. So these are going back in the oven and then they're almost ready to eat.
Okay, we just got the peppers out of the oven. Look how cute they are. Oh my stars.
Are you gonna stand?
Yeah.
Yay! Does it look cute?
Yes, he looks cute.
Oh, yes. He looks so cute.
He's so cute.
Okay, and then we get the marinara sauce out of the bottom.
Wait, they'll put a little scoop of potato.
Okay.
It looks all pretty. Wait, you can stay there while I'm gonna scoop of potato for you.
Okay. That's perfect. Okay. And then I'm gonna scoop some of the marinara sauce. It looks like blood.
Yeah, oh my gosh. I like to put a lot in
sauce. I'm a chef.
That looks good and oily.
Look how cute it is. So yummy. Okay,
so shall we? Yes. So, and then you can cut the pepper. Oopsies. I like the whole.
Oh, that's so good.
I like everything together.
Yeah.
And then you can just cut into the pepper. And the cheese is so yummy. Let me have some pepper.
Oh, that's a good pepper.
All right.
Oh, I love it.
Love it. You guys, make this. How many? Make it when you're watching Sabrina. Chilling Adventures of Sabrina. Oh, yeah. You guys, are you so excited?
Yes!
For that! I'm making white chili, you guys. We might film that day, maybe, huh? Since I'm making it? I'm making white chili for the Chilling's Adventures. What camera am I going to? Sabrina. And it's gonna be
the Chilli Adventures of Sabrina.
That's right, the Chilli Adventures of Sabrina. Netflix and chili. Okay.
Oh my gosh!
Look out.
She's killing the game.
You know what? No, I'm learning from Gordy because he makes me rap with him, and I have to go rap fast, and he raps faster. But I'm getting better. I practice in my car and I'm gonna beat you, Gordy.
Thank you guys so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed these Halloween stuffed peppers. You don't have to make them for Halloween, you can make them whenever. But they are super delicious and we love them.
Absolutely. You're gonna love them.
We love you guys. Thanks again. Bye.
Bye bye.
Happy Halloween.
Boo to you too. No, you guys are gonna have so much fun. These peppers are amazing. Your family's gonna love them.
Love you guys.
Okay, let's go.
Boo to you too.
I don't even know what I said.
I like it. You didn't.